Barcelona, Montmeló track is always a special race because it's home and you have all the fans there, all the family and friends, and it's always a great atmosphere.
Many friends, many sponsors, many family members are coming for try to support me, and yeah, it's special to ride in front of our fans.
The track itself is very, very nice, but it's demanding at the same time, especially for the tires. So you need to work a lot with the suspension of the bike and the chassis setup to make sure you have a good grip, because you are most of the time on the angle.
One of the circuits that are better, not the best one, but one of the best ones to overtake, to play during the race.
It's always very warm at this track, so it's important to have the correct grip all the time, and as soon as the grip drops, then you drop the lap time as much.
This year will be a new asphalt. We did a test here and it was I feel quite good. But anyway, yeah, we will try to do a great weekend and try to show our potential.
Recovering the old track in the last two corners downhill is special, very beautiful, and always a nice track.